gotta make all nine. So, marinate, relax for a bit. Dig to yourself. What technique do I implement to make a shot? How do I shoot? When I make that shot, what type of form do I use? What type of power do I use? How much strength am I using? How much touch am I using? When I'm looking at the court, how is my concentration? How is my focus? Those shots that you make, take all of that, and for the next nine, what you want to do is you want to shoot exactly like that over and over and over again. You don't want to change anything, okay?
All right, let's go.
Seven for nine. I missed two.
I see.